I don't know. Hey. Would it be besides God and me? Try to put me to sleep, not be able to play fast. No, it wasn't that bad. There's some people who are unable to move their fingers. At least I can move my fingers. I should be thankful for it instead of complaining that it didn't really play like I was hoping for. Now they're trying to make my face look bad in front of camera. They're trying to mess up my body and to pretend that I should still be grateful because I can at least play guitar, even though... Okay. Before you get to your hopes and dreams of having a life that is worth being alive, because you're trying to shove worth into your... like as if that's what you get. We'll be right back.
Do what he liked to do. It's true, he did what gave him that, God gave him you, God gave him you. But not to your body. If it's lustful and wrong, then you can do what you're supposed to, or even sing along with Gigi Allin someday, or throw that beer away.
Sinful people we see
every day, and you see me on the video. I don't see any of you, and you don't see me, you know. You don't see me, and you never will, as far as I can tell. If I drank caffeine, it would probably be swill. Oh well. Where did this dust come from? This song was awesome till I was angry at Bill Murray for doing his lip like this, you know, talking like that, you know. You know, some nerdy guy, some illusory guy that he probably blamed on G.G. Allin and made fun of all the time. Maybe Bill Murray will make it to heaven, even though he made fun of those people. Stay away. G.G. Allin was okay, and he is okay wherever he is today. But I know he's somewhere in a godly place. Thank you. put a needle into his brain. Flew away, and he said, "I'm out of here, y'all. I can't take it anymore."